In a story you will only see right here, Kansas City parents hopeful their son's murder will be solved nearly 30 years later, all thanks to the increase in reward money. Mark Davis shot and killed in 1992. It was, by the way, the second deadliest year for homicides in Kansas City's history. At the time, rewards for crime tips ranged from $10,000 to $1,000.
And his family told 41 Action News reporter Andres Gutierrez $25,000 could help bring closure to their nightmare.
It never goes away. It just never goes away.
There is not a day that goes by where Corliss Davis doesn't think about her son Mark, the young man gunned down on July 26, 1992, just 2 days before his 19th birthday.
It just breaks my heart that I never got to see the man that he would have become.
Davis says her son was visiting friends at this Kansas City house on 49th and Virginia.
This car drove by two or three times when it was still light outside. And as soon as the sun went down, they came back and started shooting.
According to Davis, her son was hit in the chest, a friend of his in the foot. The suspect's car, a brown Chevrolet Celebrity, was also spotted at an armed robbery in the Westport area 2 hours after the shooting. The deadly drive-by was a brief mention in the paper the next day.
In that same paper reporting about Davis's death, there's also a story about the tips hotline, calling it a valuable enforcement tool.
In 92, tips ranged from $10 to $1,000 and were based on law enforcement hours saved by the tip.
But over the years, you know, it's never increased. And I think people thought, for $1,000, I don't know if I'm going to call them up and maybe get involved in it.
Until last month when the reward jumped to $25,000.
People are thinking, you know, that's a considerable amount of money and I might just say what I know for that.
But the tip can't be vague.
We need some detail, something inside information that can help us move that case forward to identifying a suspect and getting them in court.
Davis says the day a tip can help solve her son's case can't come soon enough.
We need to get this killer off the street. It would mean a ton to me if another mother did not have to go through what I'm going through.
In Kansas City, Andres Gutierrez, 41 Action News.